Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I've actually been having some difficulties with my new editor, video editor, because I'm actually trying to switch from Apple to kind of like a piece, I guess you could say like HP, I think this is. I don't know. This is my husband's computer, and I bought a video editor because I wanted to try it, because the Apple one, that's what made me stop videoing, is because not actually doing the videos, it's actually editing the videos, because my computer literally takes like 7-8 hours to edit one video, and this is a video that's like, it's gonna be only like 30 minutes long. So I'm like, oh my god. So we are trying a new one, so it's been getting... Hi. Hi. So it's been getting kind of tough to kind of like learn this new, because I'm actually editing a video right now. This is a little sneak peek. Well, you guys already saw this, but this is the video I'm editing right now, huh?
A little snack?
No. You just had breakfast, girl, like literally 45 minutes ago.
Can I have a little treat like this?
Nope. You can have a snack in a little bit.
When?
In a little bit.
When?
In a little bit.
When?
I don't know.
When?
I don't know.
When?
I don't know. Girl, you gonna eat all our quarantine snacks?
When?
In a little bit, baby, for real.
When?
I don't know, in a little bit. I actually, yeah, trying to learn how to like edit on this new editor has kind of been kind of like merp. So I've been learning and it's been taking me a while, and then I actually edited a video and I was uploading it 24 hours after my last video, and it actually kept saying 39% be uploaded in 52 minutes, and it stayed frozen on that for a minute. Actually, let me see, I can show you guys. It's crazy. Because it still says on my video editor on here, on my phone, it still says, oh, now it says try again. But it had forever ago, it was saying pending, pending, pending. So, I don't know what's going on, so I'm trying to figure that out so I can upload all these videos, because I've been vlogging. I haven't stopped vlogging every single day. It's just getting it up. So I'm gonna try that. But okay, so the rule is stand back. The rule is you have to move. Don't move. Don't laugh. If you laugh, it's gonna mess up. Okay, so the rule is you guys gotta try to get the cook in your mouth without using your hands. And just straight up using your face. No. Oh, keep trying.
Okay. But on the floor. Yeah.
Melanie, you gotta go like this with your forehead. We're just hanging out.
We'll be right back.
Here we go, mamá. Here we go.
No hay por qué seguir mintiendo. El tiempo está corriendo y no se puede parar. La soledad me sigue consumiendo. Más te estoy extrañando, no lo puedo negar.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So I actually, it's already like 2:30 honestly, but my husband, I was telling him like we're running low on coffee and like stuff like that. He ended up going to freaking Walgreens and it was insane. He got meat at Walgreens. Like look at this, look at all this stuff. He did good. But yeah, so where is this place at? Across in ooh. Oh, he even got shrimp.
I got me some shrimp.
Shrimp. Oh, you got two packs. Nice. At least we'll be good for a while. But I'm gonna put, that's right. I'm gonna go put all this away and I'll probably be back in a little bit.